911, you need police, fire.
I just got shot. It was a drive-by.
A woman calls 911, shot and wounded, desperate. But after she struggles to tell a police dispatcher what happened, she has to wait to tell an EMS dispatcher. Just the first delay in getting an ambulance. A driver for the ride service Lyft got shot multiple times, and his passenger got hit too. Then she got a dispatch recording.
Ma'am, stay with me, okay? Don't hang up. Yep.
I heard gunshots at about 12 midnight.
On Olympia in Cleveland, folks heard the gunfire, saw the scene, and they noticed no ambulance, not right away.
Well, they needed have some faster service. You know, that wait time was absolutely too long.
Fire just got here, but we need EMS. They're coming. Is there an ETA on the ambulance?
Cleveland police did what they could, but the man who'd been shot died, and even officers wondered, where's the ambulance?
All right, we're at 21 plus minutes, no EMS.
This led the I team to investigate. All that time to get an ambulance to a call for two people shot? Now, the mayor has promised to put more ambulances on the streets, more paramedics, too. In fact, just weeks ago, a class of paramedics graduated.
Where were you shot?
Help me.
Where you shot, ma'am?
I don't know. I never got shot before.
Even though you heard an officer talking about more than 20 minutes for EMS to get there, the city says it was 16 minutes, 45 seconds. That's still 5 minutes longer than the average for all calls. And again, that long for two people shot? The city says it even had one extra ambulance on the streets thanks to increased staffing. Crews and EMS units are steadily being added, but still not enough for the woman caught in the middle of this.
Okay, I'm going to ask you a couple questions. The questions are going to help me.
Please. Oh, Jason,